I'm in House of Baginski.
House of Flark.
I'm House of Williams. I'm actually the House Captain.
I'm House of Harry.
Harry.
House of Baginski.
House of Williams. I am House of Flor.
House of Harry.
The thing that I love about my house is that everything's big. Like, our voice is big.
I believe House of Williams is the best house because no matter what, we always prevail.
We never won, but we had the best house, though. Like, we had the best people. I don't understand why we never won.
We get cheated out every year. Every year.
I have been here since 2015, and we've been striving every year.
House of Flor is the best house because each year, we are competitive each year, you know?
Well, House of Perry is the best house because when you think about the energy, right? When you think about the life, the perseverance, right? And I mean, you look at all the advisories, man. We all bring something to the table that you're not gonna find in the other house.
Winning does not make you the best ever. It's all about effort.
We got all the best advisors.
House of Williams is the best house. It's the best house because we have a sense of leadership.
I feel like it's everyone against House of Flor each year.
We in first place now, so we're gonna hold that to the end of the year.